It's hard to tell what happened.
A toddler found dead. No one home.
There's no parent here at the time.
The latest from the investigation. Plus, $7 billion in military equipment. We're going to show you what happens to it all when the troops pull out.
And warmer weather moving in, when there could be a chance for showers tonight at 10.